What we should do first is look at the record. Solar energy, for example, the record is 2 deaths per terawatt hour of electricity generated. Nuclear power, it's 0.05 deaths per terawatt hour. So, you know, people fall off of roofs while they're installing solar panels. So, but I'm not against solar panels. I'm just pointing out that the nuclear is actually much safer. It has a very good safety record, and that's with old technology.
Dale, do you buy that?
Yeah, I just don't think it's credible to say that the radiation risk from Fukushima and Chernobyl, and for anybody who reads the newspaper and pays attention to these issues, is de minimis when we know exposure increases means cancer rate increase. And even if you can't point to an individual person and say that person has cancer because of Chernobyl, we know that there are more cancers out there.
But do you believe that nuclear power is less safe than that more people have died from that?
Than energy efficiency or renewables? Absolutely. I just don't think it's even credible to say such a thing. But there, so, and we can have difference of opinions.
But how many, can you point to how many people have died from, Three Mile Island, nobody died. Emergency procedures there worked, correct?
Yes.
I remember being a kid during that time, and it was very scary, but you're saying it worked.
At Chernobyl, yeah, nobody died. There was a minor release at Three Mile Island. So again, you've got 20% of American electricity comes from nuclear power. Not a single death has occurred from commercial nuclear power in the entire 50-year history.
Aren't these plants though very expensive to build?
Well, they are expensive to build, but they operate for a long time. Right now, electricity generated by nuclear plants is about the cheapest electricity in the country. And certainly, only recently has natural gas sort of tipped that scale.
Well,
because
in
they
this
last,
country,
because they last so long, the costs are all paid off. The operating costs are very small. The fuel costs are very small.
So,
well, just this year, utilities have closed the 5 nuclear power plants, existing nuclear plants,
because
they can't compete
in the
marketplace.
Yeah, but those power plants that have been closed are very old power plants. And they
right. All of the nuclear plants are very old power plants.
In the film, you're basically arguing that oil companies, run commercials about alternative energies because they know these will never really take the place of oil.
Yeah, it's not an existential threat to their business model. Absolutely,
But nuclear is.
Nuclear, it would be. Yeah, look at France. France went from zero nuclear to 80% nuclear in 20 years. That's the kind of time frame that, according to scientists like Dr. Hansen, say that we've got to transition against fossil fuels. Now, there's no case of renewable energy or energy efficiency displacing fossil fuels, anything like that. And as I said, 0.1% of American electricity is coming from solar.
That's not accurate. Energy efficiency has delivered more to meet our energy needs in the last 40 years than all other resources combined.
The world's energy is growing right now. The world demand for energy right now is growing the equivalent of adding another Brazil to the planet every year. And the rise of the developing world has thrown the fundamental assumption that environmentalists came up with about energy efficiency to the wind.
If we're going to bring the world out of poverty, the part that is in poverty now, we need clean, affordable energy. And energy efficiency is not enough.